Welcome to FreeMMOz. Today we're going to be taking a look at Ragnarok.
Alright, so when we first log in, we get this character select screen. Like there's 9 slots. For free, looks like you get 3. And you gotta be a VIP to get the rest. Well, let's make a character. Then we have a slide bar for the hair here. Hair color. Okay. That looks like it. You change the hair. Alright. I can click the walk, which I'm not a fan of. Talk to this guy. Had a good dream, soon you will go to Izulu. And you talk to other people like you just talk to me. Left mouse click allows the basic controls. Many youngsters visit the room in Gorge Kingdom to chase their dreams. Yada yada yada. Okay. Yeah. Alright, do that. You get off this ship, you should enter the shining portal over there. Alright. You get off the ship, go in this portal. West. Yeah. New runner, so let me get to the point. Did you know there's a new institute of learning for the new adventurers? No, I did not. Tell me about it. Ace, alt U key together. No quest selected. We got these funky controls again. It's a lot of information to take in. Alright, let's go. Oh, you're going the wrong way. Got something to say? Welcome. BM team does not use team viewer. Alright, let's go. You. We gotta find this Hun guy here. Oh, there's some quests. Apple juice obtained. Why is everything off? I hate that. Oh, Q. Can we leave that out there? Sure, let's play. You gotta do all that just to see the map? Serious? God, these controls are just annoying already. So lost. Controls. I hate you. I hate this game already. I thought. Okay. Shop guide. Information about how to use a shop from the shop guide. Oh man, this walking is just terrible. Thank you. game. And see where I'm going. This went the wrong way. Spin the screen. Jesus. I want to come back to life. Alright. I think I'm done with this game, guys. I think I get the gist of it. It sucks. Controls are terrible. A little bit of fighting I did was not interesting at all. There's so much reading, no voiceover. I think I passed at this game. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.